Hello guys, what's up and welcome back to the channel. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to edit Republic Day photo editing in PicsArt application. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. Open this background in PicsArt application, link in the description. Then go to add photos and add these images, place them accordingly. Drag the Ashoka J-crop PNG and place it below the flag. Adjust them perfectly. Extend the tricolor image and blend it to darken. Then go to add photos and add the Republic Day text. Blend it to darken and place it on the top of the image. After everything done, click on OK. As you can see the image before and after the edit. For the final retouching, go to effects and add the HDR effect. Fade it up to 70 max and then click on OK. Yeah, we are done guys. Just go to draw and save the image. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. See you in the next video. Bye.